Song number two was written by our Swedish bass player. It's his birthday tonight. This is song number two.
Ladies,